Thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Any pose? Any pose, any pose. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, thank you, thank you. Okay.
I can also do video?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, that's it. That's really funny, actually. Okay, thank you. Just strike any pose. Okay, thank you. Okay, all right. Okay. All right, thank you. Very nice. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you. Have a wonderful day. Amazing costume. Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
Any particular character? I don't really know much about furries,
no,
though.
No, furries are like generally their own characters.
Okay.
Like every once in a while, you'll see someone like a Pokemon suit or like some other like.
So it's kind of a free for all.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Have a nice day.
Yep, you too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Go auto. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.
Oh god.
Drive that thing.
I know, man. Genshin
Impact. Look, there's your Genshin Impact. There's your Genshin.
GoPro 吗？那七八遍。An actual R2D2.
Wow, that is really cool.
Hey, R2D2. How long did it take you to build this?
A couple of years. And I got a job and a wife again. Stop again.
Get. We got Spider-Man's here. We got Spider-Man's at the ATM because they're on a budget right now. Spider-Man's at ATMs, right?
Which is surprising because we're all broke.
Spider-Man's are all broke.
Am I the real Spider-Man? You want to look like the real Spider-Man?
I hope so. With my red hair and my sweatpants.
be Spider-Man before he got his digs.
Exactly. Which is surprising because I'm at the ATM.
At the Spider-Man
衣服哦，行，你有衣服的。
唔会冇衣服的。
A $5 mystery one, but I don't.
I don't feel like that's a pink sign. Can I play with my character?
Spider-Man?
All in an eight. No, right.
Go, Joy!
We're not in the... Oh my god, we're getting the dice. I don't need more dice. I don't need more dice.
Fancy, though, yo. Huh? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
A million Funko Pops here. Oh, this is a different thing. Yeah.
Hey, YouTube.
There was a time when I cared about Pokemon cards, but not anymore.
Caring about them again?
No, I'm not gonna spend any more on Charizards. I'm sorry.
We have other cards that are not Charizards. We have Charmander.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Take care, enjoy.
Yeah. 呢啲係嗰啲 blind box 啦，係嘛？
是河马
I think it's broken.
I don't know.
Try another one. Try a different one.
It's not working.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thank
you very
much. Have a great
day. Badu, you think I tuned the Yapoika?
So sorry.
How cheer?有個 Miko 好似啊I think
有啲印象
She's Gamora Maybe Are you cosplaying as Gamora? I'm trying to remember here
Yeah
Alright, I got that right I didn't get it wrong for the blue one
That's correct
Drax is still growing up, hasn't built up all the muscle yet.
Lots of store promotion going on today is buy two get one free or buy one get one half off.
Why does this feel like a duplicate of the other store? More grab bags of different kinds.Just a ton of Funko Pops.
Buy two get one free or buy one get one half price.
嗰個專登擋住噶。可能要搣開先睇到。太誇張了。
好似一樣咁款設計。
差唔多啫。
係啊。
好多都有呢啲人，呢啲公仔都有。
係啊。 you, huh? This is quite funny, there are so many things in here. This
is so cool. This is so cool, there are some lights. Cozy.
Yep. You just need to put your own lights. You saw I don't remember what they're called, but they're things. Yeah. Yeah, there are other things, there are themes. What's
your name? What's your name? 佢嗰個 Little Canada 嗰啲咧
，they're like the miniatures.
Yeah, blind box, yeah. I don't know how to see these prices. I think it's
60 to 40,
$40. And that's Harley Quinn.
Yep.
She's busy looking for something.
Yeah, she lost her pass, so she's trying to find the...
Typical for Harley Quinn.
Yeah. I'm a space cadet.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
You have that voice too. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Gonna strike a pose, some pose. But I know he doesn't strike poses, so. We have a Yoda though. All right, thank you.
That's a guy. These 路过嗰啲我就唔理佢咁多。
Oh, D2 again, yeah. Hi again.
I'm not like scared of
you. I know, it just startled you.
That's the death. Yeah, like a little bit. Yeah, like a Excuse me, are you from Dark Souls?
I am from Silent Hill.
Oh, not too familiar.
That's okay.
May I take a photo anyway?
Of course, yeah.
Oh, okay. Great cosplay. Thank you. Thank you.
goes in the construction of the bag is guaranteed for the life of the bag, not the first distribution bag to be passed around, passed down. Lifetime bags.
Princess Leia, may I take a photo?
Of course.
You can hold a lightsaber or
the gun. I got
this. Yeah. And you got.
No worries, I can stand this. I don't want to put it.
Oh, the background's perfect, actually. All right. Say something, anything.
Rebels!
All right, okay, thank you.
Yeah, right, me too.
I can't even see it.
Those are some of my favorite lightsabers.
Yeah, take a look. The color's pretty awesome. Oh, wait,
can you extend one to see what it's like? Just
yeah.
Yeah. Does it make sounds?
Yeah, of course.
Oh. It vibrates.
Yeah.
What is actually this little switch here?
It's the button to change colors, sounds, ignition.
Oh, okay, okay. Wow, it's actually got a really nice weight to it. I like it. I guess it's for people if they want to swing it, right?
So who owns that?
All right, thank you. Here you go.
It's it's a character one.
Yeah. What are these actually?
I didn't know they were all that way.
Oh, I think they're also Funko Pops. Just on the other side.
When you do, I'll get it for you.
That's cool. I didn't know we make like one just that small.
Fern doesn't make poses, does she? No, she just kind of acts really serious. Okay, the staff, you probably can't buy it anywhere anyway. You have to build it. Yeah. All right, thank you. Garfield! Hey! Is it hot in there?
Very.
Very.
I don't know if that would help that much because it's not really in breathable plastic, so I'm not sure how much air to get inside of the thing.
Okay. Alright, well, hopefully you can breathe in there.
I can.
That's good. Okay. Have a nice day. Wait, wait, Kaga Mini Ren Tong, Maya, Lina. They give me a look at the English, huh? Chopper. All right, I'm curious. How much is this chopper? Hey, hey. Be more Kirby. Hey, how be? Huh, Kirby? Huh, Kirby. Hey, 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 hey. Show, show, how okay. The Ghibli. Okay, thank you. How are you enjoying this place so far?
Pretty good.
It's like great here.
First day or last day?
First day.
First. Like
me
first
too.
Ever.
Yeah. Alright, have a nice day.
You too.
Yeah. More blind boxes.
Yeah.
The Pokeball is edible?
Yes.
Yes. It's all chocolate and there's a chocolate Pokemon inside.
Yeah. It's also edible.
Yep.
Yes. The whole thing, including the base.
The base? Oh, yeah. I see. Yeah, I can see the chocolate there. Yeah. And you have a sorting hat cupcake too.
Yes. And inside is a house color.
And that's so how you figure it out.
Yes.
How long do these take to make?
Well, we get faster and faster the more we make.
How long did it take initially? For one of them, I guess.
I guess, you know, it actually doesn't take that long. I mean, we make the cupcakes in bulk.
Okay.
And then we also do the chocolate molds for the hat. We had to 3D print the mold.
Makes sense,
so,
yeah.
Yeah, so the hat actually takes the longest. And the cupcakes themselves
are cupcakes.
I don't know,
all right, thank you. She likes coffee.
Oh, great.
So that's something.
And we're on Queen West between the Drake and Gladstone hotels.
So downtown, all right,
yeah.
Okay. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Thế công chật kìa. Yên cho. Yên cho.
45.
but
an actual band of One Piece. It's kind of cool, yeah. All right, thank you.
Which is my struggle, because like I need a box.
Thank you. Hey. Hi. Great outfits.
Hi. Thank you.
No, we will.
Oh my god.
You got it!
Congratulations! Congratulations!
Thank you!
Congratulations!
Thanks.
Congratulations! Strike a pose, punch something. Oh, great, thank you. Cosplaying as
Sukuna.
Her name?
From Sukuna from Jujutsu Kaisen.
My wife loves the show. I haven't actually watched it yet.
It's so good. You gotta watch it.
You have to watch it.
All right. Okay. I will.
Actually, take a picture though.
Yeah.
All right. Got it.
I'm looking at you. Take it down. I'm looking at you.
In and out of costume. That's great.
You know, like,
you look the part anyway. I think you do. Yeah. Thank you.
But like with the sword or not?
Yeah, do it. Do it. And they have the spikes too. That's great. Thank you. strike a pose. No pose? Alright.
I love the staff.
Thanks.
Are you a character of anything specific?
Not really.
Alright, it's the mood that counts.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Thank you. Does the river ever strike poses?
I don't think so. I honestly don't know. Honestly, I'm with this group. They're the ones that got me dressed up for the whole...
The Joker group. And... Are you... You're Two-Face, right?
Black Mask.
I can't remember all of them.
You're good.
All right. Thank you. Stereotypical.
Yeah.
I played it a little bit and then
yeah.
I don't know, I got busy with life.
Yeah, no, I understand that.
Can you just
it's okay. Thank
all
you.
Right,
all right, thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too. I'm ready.
Right.
Strike a pose, any pose.
Chris, right here.
All right. Thank you.
Cheers. Thank you.
Closer. It's kind of packed in here, yeah. All right. Thank you.
I'm already started buying these toys, and like the baby's not even here yet.
Secret for you, right? That was one of the first animes I watched when I was a kid, which is probably not appropriate considering the content material, but it was what I had at the time, what I had to make do. And I didn't understand it anyway, so I guess it kind of works out. I mean...
It's just like it looks nice, right?
It looked cute, and then later on, and then I realized, oh, that's how they turned her on.
Yeah. It's really weird, but...
Yeah, that's how I was like, I realized, and then I was like, oh, that was
a lot of people's first animes, so...
Yeah.
A lot of people's first.
It is surprising that it's still remembered by someone at this point in time.
It's still pretty popular, actually.
It is?
Yeah.
I didn't know. All right. Thank you. Yeah.
Everything I have is 30 or less. Hey. Buy two, get one free.
Email Riddler?
Yes.
May I take a photo?
Of course.
Great. Thank you. What inspired you to choose the Riddler?
Character that I really like, the original Riddler. Like,
there's different Riddlers? I'm not too familiar, but yeah.
No, like I've had the old Batman TV series.
Oh,
like,
I think I've seen it before. They have this kind of really old-fashioned design, and it doesn't look anything like the current one.
Oh, very contemporary.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Thank you.
And Tom, take a picture of the parrot. Does the parrot talk?
Oh god, yes.
That sounds like a bad thing.
Well, when they start at 5 a.m. every day, you never need alarm clock again for the rest of your life.
That's a good thing, maybe.
Maybe.
All right, thank you. say cheese or something. Okay, thank you. Oh, okay. I haven't played that enough to know too much about it. Strike a pose? Oh, that is the pose. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, thank you. What are you dressed up as?
Hasbin Hotel.
Pardon?
Hasbin Hotel.
I don't think I've heard of that one. Is it a show or a
it's
movie?
It's an animated show on Amazon Prime.
Oh, okay. Would you recommend it?
Yeah,
it's a musical show. It's really, but it's an adult show.
For at least 16 months of Broadway actors.
Yeah.
At least.
A little raunchy.
Raunchy. All right, thank you. Dressed up as?
I'm Hwa-chan from Heaven Official's Blessing.
Pardon?
I'm Hwa-chan from Heaven Official's Blessing. It's like a Chinese domain.
Oh, I'm not too familiar with it, sorry. But thank you. But I mean, the elf ears and the hair kind of reminded me of Zelda. Okay, thank you. Are the actual artist of these?
I write these books.
You write them, okay.
Yes.
I mean, that's significant enough. Writing is important too.
Yeah. It's called Cover of Darkness. It's like Game of Thrones.
A graphic novel.
Yes.
Okay. And it's, I'm guessing, more about...
It's like a horror fantasy.
Right, yeah.
Features a shared universe of horror characters.
And that's been going on for how long now?
5 years, yeah.
Is that long or short in terms of graphic novels?
As far as series go, it's not bad. We have 3 graphic novels, and we're getting ready to wrap it up with their fourth and final one next year.
Okay. Thank you. All right, thank you. Hey. Ha-ha. You can lift her up if you want. Just hold her by the 2 ribs, yeah. Here we go. Ha-ha. Okay, she's looking at you. She's interested. Usually, sometimes when people touch her, she just kind of gets all cranky, but she likes you. I can tell that. Alrighty. And I love your eyes, by the way.
Thank you.
I'm guessing they're those fancy contacts.
Yeah, contacts. It's very hard to see.
But it's still transparent, right?
Yeah, it's like a bit. It's like opaque.
You don't walk in the walls, I'm guessing?
Yeah, I'm like holding on to her. You're so cute.
Alrighty. Alright. Okay. Thank you. Do a slash or something. That was actually really good. Thank you. So tell me more about the show.
There's not really much to say. I guess it's more...
like crime syndicates and detectives.
Is it an anime?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, alright.
It's kind of niche in a way.
It's kind of old, right?
Sorry. No, it's fairly recent. I think it originally came out in 2019.
Oh, okay. That's not too bad, yeah.
2016.
Oh, that's a while back, yeah.
It's a bit. Yeah.
All right. Thank you, then. Thank you.
Thank you.
Say hi to her. She likes clapping. That's about it. She. Oh, she's smiling. That's actually quite rare from her. So you got a good response. That's a good thing. She turned 1 4 days ago.
Little too.
Yeah.
First convention.
Yeah. She can't say anything really. She doesn't really know what you're asking her. Alrighty. What are you dressed up as?
Nifty from a show.
From, pardon?
From Passport Hotel. It's...
I've been hearing that passed around a lot, but I've never actually watched it. Is it new?
Yeah, it's pretty new.
Oh, so that's probably it then. So tell me about your character.
My character? She's like a clean freak, you know.
Clean freak, okay.
Yeah, she's supposed to be like a 50s like housewife. Because the setting of the show is like in hell, so after their mom died.
Oh, okay. That's an interesting setting.
Yeah, it's an interesting setting. And yeah, so she...
Is it like rom-com or just comedy or...?
It's like comedy, kind of slice of life, I assume.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, that type of thing. But yeah, anyways, back to her. She's just like the maid at the hotel and she's like kind of like a crazy cleaner. She's always killing bugs and like stabbing them and stuff.
Are there other maids as well?
She's like the main maid. There's other characters there, but I think she's like the only one who actually just cleans.
I'll let my wife know and let's see what she thinks about that one.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
Of course, thank you. Of course.
Alrighty. Okay, so can you tell me about your character?
My character is...
Yeah. That looks like Scissorhands, but I mean, you don't look like Scissorhands, so I'm guessing someone inspired by Scissorhands?
Here is a character from Five Nights at Freddy's security.
5 Days at Freddy.
5 Nights at Freddy's.
Sorry. Is that a show or a game? I can't tell
it's
sometimes.
It's a horror game. Like, it's like an indie horror game.
I've seen the whole, I mean, they always do that clip of the thing chasing you, and that's about it, really.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, my character is in one of the newer games, and I love the series I have since it came out, and I think it's a lot of fun, so yeah.
I'll give it a try then. A bit apprehensive because it's kind of scary, but I'll try it.
Yeah, I don't think it's as scary as, like, it's not as scary as the season.
Oh, okay. All right, thank you.
No problem.
Alrighty. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Alrighty, okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alrighty. And she's looking at you, which is perfect. Yeah. All right. Okay, say cheese or something. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yeah. She's like, what is this massive thing?
I know, it's so weird. You're in such an exciting place today.
Oh, it's hollow inside. I thought it was something heavier. But it makes more sense that way. It'd be, yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Have a wonderful night or day or whatever you want to call it. Strike some something. What do you want to cast? All right, got it. Thank you. Okay. Strike your best pose. Anything. That's a very nice variety of poses, actually. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. All right. Thank you. So you two drew and wrote this?
This is Michael Cherkis. I'm Larry Mintosh. He's the artist. I'm the writer. And Simpson.
And you've been working on these for how long now?
Well, the first issue was 1986. That's
a while.
1986. Yeah. That's right. We've been doing this for a fair bit of time. We take a break, but the thing is that we have real jobs, and then we do the comic stuff when we've got the time.
That's the way to approach it.
It is, you know. If we were better writers and better artists, maybe we would catch on with a big company and make lots of money.
All right. I will take the bookmark then. Thank you.
Terrific. Yeah. There you go.
And these are... Oh, it's just letting me know what books are available. Okay.
It's
Yeah, so that bookmark is for the Silent Vision, which is this four books here.
Okay.
And that's UFOs, paranoia, government conspiracies, alien invasion.
Are they like those old pre-horror kind of things back in the day?
Cold War, yeah. In the first book takes place in the 1950s, and it's a pastiche of UFO sightings, UFO abductions, and the McCarthy Red Scare.
Okay.
So we've got our reporter investigating UFOs and his neighbor who he believes is a Russian spy.
That sounds like the Americans, that show.
That's right.
Okay.
We turn into UFO cults and a variety of other stories. Each book stands alone as a novel. We have our Suburban Nightmares, which are short stories.
Okay.
And these are based, Michael and I grew up in the early 60s, so these are based on our childhood fears.
That would be the Cold War era.
That's right. Well, yeah. We've got an atomic bomb story. We have a story about a bomb shelter. We have a story about a child who comes home late at night, later than he's supposed to. And in that era, every house on the street looks like every other house. So how does he know he's in his proper house? We have a story about Dad being paranoid about dandelions and using the entire family to try to eradicate the dandelions on the album. We have a story about a mother who goes into a store and she comes out. She's convinced that her child has been swapped. They're changing. And these are pages from these original artwork pages from Michael's story, Red Harvest, which is distinctly different art style. And it's about the.
They look like those newspaper comic styles, sort of.
Well,
sort of.
Maybe it's a graphic novel about the forced famine in Ukraine in 1932-33.
Okay.
Imposed by Stalin and his minions.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you too so much. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
Stuff.
That's really cool, man.
How long does it take to make it?
I drove by it a few times and I don't recognize it at all.
Hi.
Pretending not to be. I see these fish. Look at the money.
I recognize it.
I've talked to them before.
Thank you.
that's just kind of that picture.
Hi.
Yes. Remember, he compared you to this. Remember that. He said you were worse than
this.
He's
ambitious.
And when you read it, I'm going to message him when you
meet him. Does Jeremy not know?
No, he does. That's why.
That's crazy. Is there a business card? Or?
I know. I think it's the Instagram.
I thought that was... Never mind. Yeah, I was like...
C'est le premier de la série.
Okay.
Thank you.
cause a chest.
Do you want any of the small prints? I want two small prints, and there is 45.
May I ask?
$15.
Do you have more points?
Strike a pose? Any pose? Three, two, one. Okay, thank you.
So it's $12.
Okay. And can I pay you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I didn't.
Yeah, yeah.
This is it.
No, no, no.
Okay, it's amazing.
Now when you buy the book, you could have two prints, two postcards, two stickers as well.
How much for the book?
The book is $40. But if you just pick it up and take a look through the production quality, better than that. We haven't done the Boathouse voice much today. We did a lot yesterday though.
Yay.
You drew all this? No, or you wrote it?
He drew it.
Oh, okay.
But I gave the ideas. I inserted them into Nick's brain.
Sometimes that's all that matters.
Yes.
That's how stories come to life. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Okay. It's starting to wind down.
Lots of autographs?
Yes.
All right.
It is. I've heard that I never watched it. I gave them. So this is the fun one.
I love your Amber costume.
Oh crap, my gloves. Did you want to pop?
Great pose. I love it.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
And now I'm just going to take a thing out of the back. Oh, yeah. Hi. I love crochet, by the way. It's like the one kind of physical art that you have to actually knit. So it's actually kind of new. Yeah.
I never actually knew about the oranges symbolism.
Yeah. Got it.
You do see the cosplay red carpet downstairs.
On the table here was written by Stephanie Cook.
time I see it, I'm very happy.
Oh my god. Oh, I also have your
Nice. I'm so glad.
I love the Spy X Family thing. Yeah, it's great. That one is really nice. Have one of them.
Thank you.
Let's strike a pose. I guess you're too occupied right now. Oh, that works. That works. All right. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. I'm kind of cramped, right? I know.
It's
I know.
Okay. I recommend going to the end.
Yeah, let's just do that.
It's okay. I'll just take
the
yeah. Cheese. Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Hehehehe copy of them, right?
You can if you want. But I don't know what one copy means. For example, you can't play the entire thing with just a campaign. You could also say, mod.
Strike up. Oh, you're already striking up. I just say that, Brian. Thank you. Have a wonderful night. Solid state, can I take a photo?
Yeah.
Strike a pose. You don't have a box, so we're just gonna use this.
I don't know what to do. Thumbs up.
I found you, that's all you that matters.
That's
yeah.
Matters.
All right, have a nice day.
Yeah, you too, buddy. Take it easy. Sure, man. Can we get a selfie? We can do both.
What are you cosplaying as?
Yeah.
From what game or show?
Genshin Impact.
Oh, I haven't played it enough to know, sorry. But thank you. Strike a pose? Yeah. Oh, great pose. Thank you.
Got a hardcore Fortnite player drawing that for you. Oh, he's a hardcore player.
He's got many
Batman, but they must have all come somewhere.
You already have the chops, right?
You're like,
so
okay,
to
like
me
that.
It's
playing as?
Resident Evil 4.
I haven't played that one yet.
Okay.
Thank you.
There you go. You got your husband close.
stop holding it.
Are you kidding? Stop your phone.
Okay, ready? So since I don't have my
date
money, I guess I'll
hold it with my hands. You just have to. Hi.
Yeah, because it just gives me that.
Ta da!
Just for my own Pikachu.
I like the Pikachu. The red one.
I actually have a whole series called Pikachu.
Pardon?
I have a whole series called Pikachu. So, Kiki.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Pikachu, and then I got Pikachu, which is Pikachu is horror icons, and there are 13 of them.
I see. I recognize some of them already. Oh, okay. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
What are you cosplaying as?
Marcy Wu from Amphibia.
From what?
Amphibia.
Never heard of that one,
yeah,
I'm sorry.
It's a cartoon.
Okay. Strike a pose, maybe. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh yeah, we were talking about the flags here. So we're past stay in my section.
Hi. Oh, it's the actual Marauders map.
Yep.
How much are you charging for the Marauders map?
All the maps in print are 15 each, or 2 for 20, 3 for 30, 4 for 40. Yep. In fact, we only have the large avatar maps. The smalls are sold out.
One large avatar map? Yep. Cash or card? Card? So $35.
Niki Sheena from Ensemble Stars.
Pardon?
Niki Sheena from Ensemble Stars. Yeah, you probably don't know it. It's a little niche.
Is it a game or a show?
It's a game.
Oh, okay. I especially don't know that.
Yeah.
What console? From the Switch or?
Oh, it's just mobile game.
Yeah. Oh, I especially don't know. All right, strike a pose.
I mean, there is a.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Taste the pump.
If that's the one you want,
get it. One in my
I'm going to take a card.
Yeah, for free. Thank you so much.
And
the only thing is, this book is convention exclusive, so this is the only thing I don't sell online.
And it costs?
This is $50.
$50, okay. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Is amazing.
Thank you.
It's like the
Thank
game
you.
I played like three times.
Yeah, it's the Game Boy Advance version specifically. So
yes.
Like the little, instead of the road for the secret level with a little dot, it's the little mountain with the little blushy face. So
right. How much are you charging for it anyway?
So this one is 300. Yes. So it's over 52 pieces, hand cut, hand assembled. It takes me probably more than 4 hours to make one.
We were talking before.
What are you cosplaying as? Or
like,
just
me? It's Josuke from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
That looks like a Juju pose though. I recognize that one. Thank you.
Is it for an exhibitor friend or?
He's boothing, so I'm the other person, so. We can't both be here at the same time.
Here you go.
You can hold it.
What are you cosplaying as?
Cyberpunk Lucy.
Pardon?
Cyberpunk Lucy.
Oh, okay. It didn't click to me immediately. Really nice. Thank you.
Right the keyboard.
Very nice pose, thank you. Thank you.
No, I have a box of stuff.
And then you get that 10 bucks.
Like Kiwi Baby.
I like it.
I love never seen that.
back some nostalgia? I'm doing magical lacrosse. Hello, my magical friend. How are you today?
I am
welcome.
Good.
Welcome. We do custom mystery wands. The wand chooses the wizard.
Something like that. I wouldn't say trust, but
Honkai?
Yeah, Honkai
Zero. I haven't played that, but I know a friend who plays that to death. Yeah. Let's check a pose. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Not the music! Don't stop the music!
Not the
that's okay.
Apparently they're doing it just like with the
nice.
Very cute crochet. Strike a pose? Alright, what are you characters from?
Project Sekai.
Is that a new thing?
It's a game.
Oh, I never heard of it.
It's a rhythm game.
Oh, especially not my thing. Okay, have a nice day.
You too.
Hi. Right, lots of Mario stuff.
Unless you want to see like more of like I haven't given...
I could have taken the easy route and did glass. Yeah. Normal sky rise.
you to smile.
Oh, the Link cat is amazing. I like that one. It's cute.
Thank you.
got that as a gift.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it was like a flying box, and it matched up with the Justice Gundam. Oh, I was like, what are the odds of that happening?
You have admirers already.
Including the prints. If you want prints, you can do that as well.
I could go for Nivellet for mom. Yeah.
Thank you.
Y'all open this one?
I think I'm good with
It's amazing art, by the way. It's very detailed.
Okay. Cool.
Just any pose. What are you dressed up as? What are you dressed as?
I'm like, you know, from Dutch
Impact. Oh, I'm not too familiar, sorry. All right, thank you. Have a wonderful day. Strike a pose, any pose. Great, thank you. What are you dressed up as?
I'm Corona from One Piece.
I haven't reached that far in the anime yet.
Oh my goodness.
Slight spoiler, but okay, we'll get to that point. All right, thank you. Thank you. Bookmarks too?
Yep.
Great. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
No, this is all 3D printed.
They actually just recently got hired to actually work on stuff like that.
Thank you. I'm okay. Just strike a pose. You're good, yeah.
Just a pose, just
maybe fighting or something, I don't know.
Oh, well, they're on the same team. They can't fight it. And then he has
Star Wars things to put in. All right, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Possible to take a pose? Are you sure? Can you take a pose?
Sure, we're on the way out.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That's a nice pose right there. And that's a paper. It's called budget. Okay, thank you. What is your character from?
The Golden Guard.
Is that?
The Owl House.
Oh my. I watched that and I was disappointed with how Disney canceled it and I can't remember him because he was a secondary.
He becomes Hunter.
Yes, I remember that part. Yeah, okay. That is some Owl House representation. Yeah. If only they continued it.
I know. Canceled way too quickly.
Thank you so much. Okay, thank you. Look, she told me, don't you ever do?
Ah, that's right.